Welcome everybody to the LVI show here on NXT.
The following champion versus champion contest is a no disqualification match, and it is for the NXT Women's Championship.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we are starting tonight with the women's NXT Women's Championship title. No disqualification match here. And here comes the NXT Women's Champ. De pareja femenina va a estar luchando para el título NXT de mujeres. Showing the WWE Universe, the LVI Show Universe, the NXT Women's title. So let's the best women win.
Here we go. Welcome everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, the Hall of Famer.
We got Divas, ladies and gentlemen. And here we go. Brittany Clark starting off with a neck breaker.
You said it, Michael. We're starting things off strong.
Further off the mark. That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
tiró fuera.
Tiró her out of the ring.
Oh my goodness, German suplex.
Oh, that's so tight. Oh, my God.
Otra vez. Viene Reina Siria. Una, dos y tres. We have a new champion. La nueva campeona de NXT.
One in a million is the only way to describe this match. Let's take a look at some of the big moments.
Aquí fue cuando empezó a atacar las piernas. This is when she started attacking the legs. But her Hurricanrana was the thing that really damaged Brittany Clark in this match. This was the movement. Ese fue el movimiento que ayudó a Reina Siria a ganar esta lucha. That was the move that helped Reina Siria win.
Here's your winner and the new NXT Women's Champion, the Luchador, Cynthia.
Kicking off tonight with an impressive
Reina
victory.
Siria, la nueva campeona.
Tonight's action will have repercussions all across WWE.
Oh, you got that right, Cole, but what a night it was.
Gracias por ver esta lucha y vamos a seguir viendo más NXT aquí en the LVI show. Let's keep watching more NXT matches in action here on the LVI show.